YouTube. Really excited to do another ASMR video. And this one is on the Quaker porridge to go oats snack. It has strawberry, raspberry and cranberry in it. You can also have this warm as well, warm or as it is. 100% whole grain oats, a source of fibre, a source of calcium. And this is 55 grams. I am a bit disappointed at how companies, they don't always fill up their product to the whole packet. So this is like 1/3 is kind of cut off. But I guess they estimate it on the weight, so if you push it on that side, it looks as if it's that big, and then when you push it to that side, it's just like 2/3. So, yeah. Tend to do that a lot with crisps as well. Like, you'll open it and they're only half full, or sometimes only 30% full, which is a bit misleading because it makes the consumer think that there's more product than there actually is. So we have the this is the nutritional value per 100 grams. And the consumer services department details as well. So 55 grams contains 214 calories, which seems quite a lot for just this. So let's go open it. Okay. That's the size of my hand. So it fits in the palm of my hand, and that's 55 grams. I'm quite surprised with the calorie content. It seems more than a biscuit. But anyway, let's try and have a taste and a munch. It's a tiny bit crunchy, but it's very moist. It's not too hard either. It's actually very pretty soft, quite easy to break. The taste is good though. I do like the taste of it. And you can see a bit of the cranberries as well, and the strawberry and raspberry too. But most of it is oats, which is healthy. It's a healthy snack.